A very pleasant morning to all my dear students. As we are discussing chapter number 1, that is The Fun They Had, which is written by Isaac Asimov. In the previous class, we had discussed 2 points of this chapter. So, before proceeding to the third point, let us discuss or revise that 2 points of the explanation. In that 2 points, we have seen that Margie, which is of 11 years old, she is 11 years old, and Tommy, he is 13 years old. Both of them were the main character of the story. Margie even wrote about the book in her diary, write it, and on the page she added the date 17th May 2157. She wrote what she wrote in the top: today Tommy found a real book. Okay, today Tommy found a real book. That book was an old one. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was a little boy, okay, or we can say that when he was a schoolboy, his grandfather told him about his time, about all stories which were printed on the pages or a paper. Then they turned the pages. These were wrinkled and yellow. The condition of the book is like that. It is very bad. It is because it was an old book. The pages were wrinkled and yellow. The words stood still there. They did not move on the screen as they do now. The words are static, constant. They do not move like the screen of the computer as it moves. Then we saw that Tommy called it a waste thing. When they read the book, they threw it away, according to Tommy. Their television screen must have been very weak. Their television screen must have been very big to have many books. Means at a time they can see lot of books on that particular screen. It was still good for many more books. It was same for Margie, that though she had not seen many tally books, but she has the same opinions. So we have seen that Margie was 11 years old and Tommy was 13 years old. Okay, so this much we have completed in point number 1 and point number 2. Now let us proceed to point number 3. I am going to read. Take out your pen, student. Point number 3. Margie was scornful. School. What's there to write about school? I hate school. Margie always hated school, but now she hated it more than ever. The mechanical teacher had been given her test after test in geography, and she had been doing worse and worse until her mother had shaken her head sorrowfully and sent for the county inspector. So Margie told that she asked Tommy where he had found that real book. Tommy replied that he found that in his house, in attic of his house. Attic means storeroom, right? Then Margie asked what it was all about. What is there in this book? Is book mein kya hai? Tommy replied that it was about school. Kiske baare mein hai ye book? School ke baare mein. Margie exclaimed, school? What was there to write about school? As she hated it. Usne kaha ki kya aisi cheez hai jiske baare mein kitab mein likha jaye? School aisa kya topic hai jiske baare mein hum kitab mein likhe? So she thinks that because Margie always hated school, but now she hated it more. Aur jyada hate karne lagi. It was because of the mechanical teacher had been giving her test after test in geography. Why she hates? Because her mechanical teacher taking test after test of geography. She had been doing very worse. She presented very worse and worse. At last, what her mother do? Her mother sent for the county inspector to counsel her, to motivate her in order to that. That is why she sent Margie to county inspector. तो उसकी मदर ने क्या स्टेप लिया जब मार्गी को देखा कि वो स्कूल को बहुत हिट करती है बिकॉज मैकेनिकल टीचर टेस्ट के बाद टेस्ट देते हैं और मार्गी का प्रेजेंटेशन बहुत ही वर्स होता जा रहा था. तो उसकी मदर ने ये स्टेप लिया कि उसको मार्गी को कहाँ भेजा, काउंटी इंस्पेक्टर के पास. राइट नाउ पॉइंट नंबर 4. ही वॉज अ राउंड लिटिल मैन with a red face and a whole box of tools with dials and wires. He smiled at Margie and gave her an apple, then took the teacher apart. Margie had hoped he wouldn't know how to put it together again, but he knew how all right. And after an hour or so there, it was again large and black and ugly, with a big screen on which all the lessons were shown and the questions were asked. That wasn't so bad. The part Margie hated most was the slot where she had to put homework in antique papers. She always had to write them out in a punch code they made her learn when she was 6 years old. And the mechanical teacher calculated the marks in no time. So in this point, the author says that the inspector, the physical appearance of the county inspector, the author here present, the physical appearance of the county inspector. The county inspector was a round little man. He had a red face, got it? And a box of tools and dials and wires. He smiled at Margie and gave her an apple. उसने मार्गी को क्या दिया? Apple दिया. In order to impress her, he took the television teacher away. Margie hoped that he wouldn't know how to set it right. But after 1 hour, it was brought again before set with its big screen. फिर से एक घंटे के बाद फिर से एक बड़ा सा स्क्रीन लिया गया, उसके सामने उसे लाया गया. एंड लेसन्स वर शोन, उसके सामने लेसन्स दिखाए गए. एंड क्वेश्चंस आस्क्ड ऑन इट, और उसी पर बेस्ड क्वेश्चन पूछा गया. शी हेट्स इट स्लॉट, जिस स्लॉट में आ रहा था उसे मार्गी बहुत चिढ़ती थी, घृणा करती थी. विच शी हैड टू पुट हर होमवर्क एंड टेस्ट पेपर ऑल्सो, जहाँ उसे अपना होमवर्क भी डालना था, अपना टेस्ट पेपर भी डालना था. शी हैड टू राइट दैम इन ए पंच कोड, किस तरीके से लिखना था उसे, पंच कोड में लिखना. शी हैड टू राइट दैम इन ए पंच कोड. शी हैड बीन लर्निंग सिंस शी वॉज 6 years old. जब वे 6 वर्ष की थी, 6 years की, तब से वो इस टेक्निक को सीख रही थी. राइट नाउ प्रोसीड टू पॉइंट नंबर 5. द इंस्पेक्टर हैड स्माइल्ड, लेट अस सी द पॉइंट नंबर 5. द इंस्पेक्टर हैड स्माइल्ड आफ्टर ही वॉज फिनिश्ड एंड पैटेड मार्गीज हेड. ही सेड टू हर मदर, इट्स नॉट द लिटिल गर्ल फॉल मिसेस जॉन्स, आई थिंक द ज्योग्राफी सेक्टर वॉज गियर्ड अ लिटिल टू क्विक. Those things happen sometimes. I have slowed it up to an average 10-year level. Actually, the overall pattern of her progress is quite satisfactory. And he patted Margie's head again. Margie was disappointed. She had been hoping they would take the teacher away altogether. They had once taken Tommy's teacher away for nearly a month, because the history sector had blanked out completely. So she said to Tommy, why would anyone write about school? So here, in this point, the author says that the county inspector smiled at Margie and patted her head. He told Margie's mother that it was not Margie's fault. It was not Margie's fault. The geography sector was geared a little too quick. He had slowed that to an average 10-year level. So, यहाँ पर उन्होंने बताया कि इसमें मार्गी का कोई कसूर नहीं है. ज्योग्राफी सेक्टर जो है वो स्पीड से जा रहा है और वो उसके लेवल तक वो कैच अप नहीं कर पाती. मार्गीज प्रोग्रेस हैड बीन क्वाइट सेटिस्फैक्ट्री दैन ही वेंट अवे. ज्योग्राफी सेक्टर उसका धीरे धीरे प्रोग्रेस हो गया. सो हियर वी कैन से दैट हाउ द मार्गी हेट्स हर स्कूल. शी डिडंट लाइक द स्कूल. Then she was sent to county inspector. County inspector tried to console her, motivate her, counseling her so that she could able to catch or grasp her knowledge. I hope whatever we have discussed, it must be clear to you. Thank you so much.